No express elevators? Someone's a lousy architect. Out of my way, Whip.
Moving on!
Yeah!
Good. Finally made it. About that payback. Here? Does it still work? So, think you can make it all the way here?
Duh! Who do you think you're talking to?
Think it's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer. Hey, douchebag! Miss me? Where's Dante? No body? No dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks. Urizen, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much. Cause your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer and die.
I'll show you deadweight.
You would so readily throw away your life, child.
I'm not interested in you having a winning streak. Now I can break you. Time I landed something.
Weak mortal. Demon power does not course through your veins. Yet you try. How dare you strike me? Nightmare. mortal flesh. Cursed the moment you were brought into this world. Who dares interfere? What creature stands against a king?
Is that a demon?
You could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out, too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on, and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante! Dante! Do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion! Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party! Yeah, I'm turning 18! Not a little kid!
Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring them in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
did you find it?
Oh, well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby. It's coming from the Clyphod's route.
Yeah.
Mommy dearest?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me. Quite fine. Possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive.
Ah!
me. Check and see if it still works. All right, Missy, you're up.
Ugh, keep squawking, little chicky.
Aya.
This presence, it's the Devil Sword Sparta, no doubt about it.
Aw, you miss your mommy? You need a hug?
Whoa, this is some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you? Whoa, easy on the dance floor there, partner.
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier. It's mask change. If that's your tactic, I'll be sure to watch out for that. Slice. It's my turn to play with the Devil's Sword.
Thank you.
so.
May not my crush fail.
Slice. Nothing can stop it. Seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do. But you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, son. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante. Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? V? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on.
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only. No.
V? No.
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Don't do it, V! No!